Lifestyle programs of ABS-CBN will soon become available on Discovery Asia and the Asian Food Network. A new content deal with Warner Brothers Discovery brings Metro Channel branded shows to audiences in Central and Southeast Asia. Among the shows to be featured, Beach, hosted by Mark Nelson and Maggie Wilson, which takes viewers on a tour of the Philippines' most scenic beaches and island resorts. The Crawl, which features local restaurateurs and celebrities, and Footprints, which sees internationally renowned chef Sandy Daza exploring culinary treasures in and around the Philippines. The programs will also be available on demand on Discovery Plus. ABS-CBN is a parent company of this news channel.
A short film about a Filipino domestic worker rakes in awards at the Asian Movie Making Marathon in Canada, and a Filipino actor in Hollywood gets his own movie. Our North America Bureau correspondent, Penny Espinosa, in this past Super Bowl.
Good morning, guys. Here are the latest stories making headlines in the Filipino community.
Pwede po bang makauwi kahit saglit lang?
Little Manila tells the story of an ailing domestic worker whose dying wish is to be reunited with her sister in the Philippines. The 10-minute short film is written and directed by up-and-coming Filipino filmmaker Harley Maranan. The short film brought tears to many in the audience at the recent Mighty Asian Movie Making Marathon in Vancouver, Canada. It also raked in awards, including Best Actress for Filipino-Canadian Lisa Neptuno and Best Screenplay for Maranan.
It's a lot of collaboration because as much as I can do my research, I'm only 22. I have a very limited perspective on life. Without that collaboration, I don't think we would have been able to bring out the truth from those characters. It could
be a... My life is not the life I'm supposed to be living.
In Reginald the Vampire, Phil M. Jacob Batalon plays the title role. An unlikely hero who's navigating his newfound undead life while also dealing with a bully at his workplace and pining for the girl he loves.
Being a person of color in the industry, I think that we all sort of have that shared struggle of being placed in a box. And I would say that our show is a really good metaphor for that sort of idealism, you know, that society has about the way we look, judges the way we are perceived in life. So, I carry that with me all the time, but I try not to let that stop me from doing what I want and letting me succeed in things that I want to succeed in.
The actor shares that it has been exciting and fun playing a Filipino vampire in the comedy horror TV series. Batalon was born and raised in Hawaii to Filipino parents, and his character's last name was based on his real-life mother, Eva Andres. Batalon's breakout role was as Ned Leeds, Spider-Man's best friend in Marvel blockbuster movies. It was also his first audition.
And those were the latest headlines from North America. You can catch our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel.